club with the mob making G's. Doing some pickups, deliveries, trips, bought keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky money. I'm traveling around town with 10 kilos inside my trunk, G. In a hole in the suitcase, with a $500,000 on my lap, in front of my face. And I'm trying to ignore it, but sometimes I get tempted to go just to make a run for it. The thought of all makes me shiver. Damn, what if I get caught and found me floating in a Hudson River? But if I escape, I'll be in shape for my life. But they might get my kid and my wife. See, I'm supposed to make the stop to an uptown spot, run up the block and make another drop. But I got something else in mind. So at the next stop sign, I pull out and load up the nine. I got the money in the hit, hitting through the block nonstop, 'cause I ain't dropping off a rock of it. But then I thought of a plan, so I drove to my house. I got my girl and my little man. Come on, baby, pack your stuff, get ready. Get ready. Hurry up, don't throw no fits. I'm a dead man walking, understand we gotta split. I switch the locks on the door. Started packing the Gucci bags like I was going on a world tour. Grab the luggage and a gun. Come on, we gotta go. They got a rubber on the run.
They got the shit. What? They got the whole shit. I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead.
Now I'm driving and I'm looking at my passport. I'm out of here as soon as I hit Kennedy Airport. Loaded the hover automatic. I don't believe this. I'm like a slick duck stuck in traffic. Getting nervous and smell deep. I'm like a continental pulling right up beside me. Pushed down my girl and then I bent low. Must have flown through my window. The enemy is on attack. 2-9 to crack the hammer and a fire at Kennedy's back. I gotta take my respect. My bullets hitting crazy. My VA members in the neck. But then my girl a bullet struck her. Put in another clip. Nothing, my brother. Hit me rolling up in trenches. Spraying at my car, only missing me by little inches. Stepped on a gas pedal, how about my girl is hung? Man, they only hit it in the upper arm. Now I'm driving on sidewalks, making sharp turns. My son is in the back, catching heartburns. I got the car shaking wildly. I made a turn, and then I did the beamer in the dark alley. They drove right past, now all this chasing stuff is done. Yeah, they got a brother on the run. Run.
I want him dead. I want his family dead.
The next thing I know, it was daylight. And I was sleeping with the engine running all night. I started pulling on my hoe. Wake up, stupid, we gotta go. Pulled out the alley, then I dip. Looked down and picked up the nine and put my rounds in a clip. You know I'm heading south, no doubt. Don't care about my whereabouts as long as it's a hideout. Finally, we crossed the border. Pulled into a station to fill up the tank. Get a drink of water, pulling over to fuck the ride. That's when I noticed this limousine coming up from my left side. Then the suckers started rearing. Then I looked, it was the Luciano family. Looked at my girl, she started crying. My finger on the trigger, I pulled it, bullets started flying. Now I'm hitting all the bastards. Dropping them fast when I'm blasting blood splashes. Then I finally done it. I took them all out, but I caught one in the stomach. Now I'm looking for survivors. So I ran up on the side of the car and hit the driver. And then I let low. Catching my breath, the only one left was Don Luciano. So I snuck up on the sucker. Put my gun to his head. What's up now, motherfucker? He said, wait, I wanna talk. I put his brains on the sidewalk. Another life I had to waste. He fell on his back and then I spit right in his guinea face. He saw the barrel of the devil's gun. Now they no longer got a brother on the